to ourselves so that everybody's safe, right? Alrighty, Jake, it's 6 o'clock. Are you ready to roll it?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now the Christian flag. Come on, Heather, get with it. Everybody say, get with it, Heather. I pledge allegiance to the Christian flag and to the Savior for whose kingdom it stands, one brotherhood uniting all true Christians in service and in love. Eli, where are you? Come help me. Come help this for me, okay? We're going to do the Bible. I forgot that I had told you. Stand up here. Yep, right beside me. There you go. Ready? Here we go. I pledge allegiance to the Bible, God's holy word. I will make it a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path. I will hide its words in my heart that I might not sin against God. If you hold on a second, I'm going to invite our pastor, Pastor Kendall Spirit. He's going to come up and he's going to open in prayer. Pastor?
Praise the Lord. Everybody ready to pray? Let's bow our heads, close our eyes, and let's give our night to the Lord. Heavenly Father, we thank you, Jesus, for every young person that has been in this place this week. We thank you for the moms and dads who have so faithfully seen that they were here. And we thank you for the opportunity it is to plant seed of Jesus Christ into their life. We pray that you bless what takes place here tonight. May we have fun and joy in the name of Jesus Christ. And everybody said,
amen. Amen.
All right, so what an incredible week we've had. I just have to say a bunch of thank yous right now. If you participated in VBS this year as an adult, would you stand to your feet, please? So these are all the people, come on, stand up. These are all the people that have helped us and worked with us and taught and made cookies and made Kool-Aid and did the walk-off.
Good job, people.
Thank you very, 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 very much. Please go ahead and sit down. Am I missing anybody? Was that it? All right. All right, so I'm going to turn the mic over to Heather, and she is going to hand out some awards.
Going to help me?
Yep.
All righty, ready, room. Are you guys ready? So we've got some memory verse awards, just for your information. Every day we learn a memory verse. Hey, if you learned a memory verse this week, how about you stand right up? If you learned a memory verse, nice job. They're all over the wall. You guys are awesome. Alright, thank you. You can sit right on down. We have one every day, and then we have some kids that we give extra memory verses if kids want to learn extras. And these are kids that learn some extra memory verses. Anna Avery from the youth class. Are you here, youth class Anna? No, she learned 8. Carly Spread. Carly Spread, come on up. And then we're going to get a medal for Randy. Nice job, my dear. Vanessa Morrow learned 8. Nice job. Marissa Cram learned 8. Lizzie Russell learned 9. Randy DeWitt learned 10. Cameron Charette learned 10. Dave Whitehouse learned 12. Michael Rockwell learned 12. Aubrey Dion learned 13. Jason York learned 14. Jason. Carson Bernier learned 17. 24. Catherine Rockwell learned 25. Abby Perot learned 83. Gabby Brackett learned 121.
Yeah.
Guess which one was yours? I'm kidding. I had to say something to you. All right, the K-Class. Ellie's not gonna, she's gonna play. Be careful coming up, don't step on any little one.
Everybody else, you wanna be quiet listeners so you can hear them singing, okay? Because they practice just as hard as you have.
fantastic job. All right, Primary, you're up. Great job, everyone. Midlers, you're up next.
Thank you.
Great job, juniors, you're up.
Change.
job. Be proud of your kids. They worked very, very hard this week. All right, we're going to take up a quick offering. Kyle, come help us. Alyssa, come help us. Emma, will you help us? And Dawson. Listen, it doesn't matter what goes in what bucket tonight. The totals have been tallied and the fate has been sealed. So, boys and girls, doesn't matter which bucket goes in what bucket. I'll have to tell you a little story. My oldest was involved in the group conversation last night with this Stanley and her two older brothers, and they plotted very, very hard against this Stanley. So we're going to see what happens. Let's bless the offering. I just want to remind you, every dollar that you donate goes right back into the ministry. We don't take a fee or anything. We make sure everything goes right back 100% back into BBS because we believe in it. So let's pray. Father, we thank you for everything you've done this week, and I thank you for this offering, and I thank you for the boys and girls and moms and dads you brought into this house. We pray right now you take this offering, you bless it accordingly to VBS. In Jesus' name, everybody say,
yes,
God!
Now this is a little different. You stay in your seats because
we're going
to get ready for the pause, so we can't have anybody up here. So it's a little bit different. So you can clap.
Girls, kind of an offering deal. Jake, let's see what we have for today. This was today's offering. The offering, the Burleys had this morning, $250. And the Burleys had So, for the week, are you listening? The boys had $694, and the girls had $600.11. And I just need to tell you something. I heard about you guys that were plotting against me. I heard.
It was Allison's idea.
They were plotting against me. That's a shame on you.
Heather said we could.
So Alyssa, I guess in the scheme of things, you're gonna hold up to the family tradition. No, I'm not suffocating you, I promise. It's right there! My laptop. Put your head through the hole. Greg, will she take after you with that?
Yeah, right to the middle.
Now, I've already warned them, please do not throw this high because I don't need a bath. And our pastor is sitting in here and I don't want to spend the night scrubbing the rug. All right, so wait just a sec. We're going to count it down. You need them to turn a little so they can see you. They're taking pictures. All right, let's count it down in 3, 2, 1. Gross. All right. Somebody got him. All right. In all seriousness, I have to say thank you. Thank you for everything you've done this week, for coming with your kids and bringing your kids to BBS. I'm going to turn it over to Pastor Kendall. We're going to get this mess cleaned up. Remember, guys and girls, we love you. Who's coming back next year? Who's going to bring a friend? We need more people to bring friends than that.
Hey, let's try something one more time. This is the last time you'll be able to do it this year. God made you. God is for you. God is always with you. God will always love you. God made you for a reason. All right, good job. We wanted to just say thank you, not to just you young people and your parents, but to Randy and Heather, they've done such a super job and they do such an incredible job. Because these guys are really interesting. I know you guys are busy. Can I get you up here for just a minute? We just want to make a quick presentation to you. We're just so grateful for what you guys do here at Calvary Temple. We're grateful for what you do with our EBS program and all of those things. We can't really say thank you enough. It's not possible because you pour your hearts out into this, and they just make this a special time for everybody. They do such a fantastic job at it. Thank you guys so much. God bless you. We love you. And we appreciate you. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. I think we're done for tonight. Anything else we need to do? Let's stand up. Let's pray again real quick, and you can go wherever you're going the rest of the night. God bless you. We love you all. Heavenly Father, we thank you tonight for this wonderful evening that we've had. Thank you for Jesus Christ, for what he does in our lives. I pray that you would go with these young people who have learned this week that you will never leave them alone. You will never forsake them. You are always with them. Thank you for that, Jesus. In Jesus' name, amen. We love you all. God bless you. We'll see you later. Have a great night.